finally climaxing in 1606 when Caravaggio murdered a man by the name of Ranuccio Tomassoni. Many theories try to explain why the murder occurred: an unpaid debt, lusting over Tomassoni's wife,